Residency, trying to survive all the sleepless nights, just to be a doctor suddenly. Can't read my notes no more.
ECGs, hope I don't miss something so obvious that would stop my patient's heart. Now I've got my MD, they won't stop paging me. Hope that no one finds out how much I don't know.
My friends must think I've died. When will I be competent? In care I grow?